Do you get like a specific day you're supposed to go?
Like Potbelly has, they have the Tinley one, they have Homewood where I'm at, you know, up by where I'm at. And sometimes they have drive through and they tell you you gotta buy a sandwich and a drink.
And that's at your expense?
Your expense, and then you get $11 back. So, but my girlfriend at work, if you got
we're at soccer.
She says after you do enough of these, then you start getting better. Like they do better.
Allie, try to get the ball.
They get, her in laws go to something.
Selena the cartwheeler.
I went to a car wreck. Oh, geez,
that's a big time.
I mean, that's, yeah. That one, it was like right after work. I took the day I got off at 4.
Oh, get in front of the
goal. I think that was like $40.
Get in front of the goal.
And you didn't have to buy it. You know, and it took probably about 9 minutes, maybe. That wasn't too bad.
I'm just picturing, ma'am, we have a 3-hour wait.
Yeah. And how can they not know that you're a secret shopper? Everybody that comes here, you know, I happen to see that because while I'm scrolling through,
yeah.
They wanted you to go to Toyota Park. Then they have them.
Do you get to pick and choose what you do?
Yeah, they give you a list, but.
Allie, pay attention!
Carrex Northwestern Avenue. Who's going to South Hall?
Allie, get in front of the goal!
Allie, pay attention!
Selena!
Try to get the ball, Celine! Another clowning around like
that. Alice and Beagle, up!
Ringling sisters.
Pay here comes attention. The ball, you guys!
Pay attention.
Allie, move around, get open.
My friend is trying to get me to go to Sox in July for they're having Game of Thrones night. No, I've never watched. She has. She was a ticket for like $20.
Rich
put it out there. Yeah, they were raffling tickets.
No.
I asked Andrew, would you want to go to a Sox game? This kid's got like high-end taste. Oh yeah, I want to get there early, get autographs, and then we can go buy some stuff, and we can eat some stuff. I go, whoa.
Never mind.
They did. They said that you have to get there like 2 hours early.
Okay.
And that's your best. I mean, they don't have a formal session, but that's your best way to get it.
Woohoo!
Get it! No practice.
Try to get that, Celine!
Yeah, game
one. How you doing, Celine? Is that her name?
She needs some bigger clothes, but then yes, I think she needs some smaller sweatpants. So I'm like, you could fit like two of your legs in there.
Right?
I mean, and I got big legs. I'm like,
what do I have here? Somebody on YouTube now.
What the heck?
Huh?
Did you click on an ad? Do we need to give you some technical device training?
I can remember getting so mad at my mother because they'd have a VHS player and call me and say, you know, what's going on? How hard is it to use? Here I am with this damn phone.
I know, I feel bad when my mom, we got new phones and she had to get a smartphone. And she's like, you're giving a 70-year-old lady a smartphone? I was like, Mom, that's the technology. I'm like, you know, they're going to charge me for the data, so you might as well have a phone that can use the data.
Right.
Like, they don't have it without the data. You're going to be on our plane.
Okay.
Using Teams now. Join now if I'm on here, right?
Hi. Hello. Yep. Hi, Selena. So, Kate, join now.
Selena's getting her shoes tied.
Join now, and there's one in the bottom. And then it took me.
I can't even remember my pants. And I always try to have it remember, keep me logged in, you know, or something. Yeah. So I'm. So our counseling session?
Yeah, I was going to ask you.
Something finally.
Where is
happened.
She out of? What town?
It's in New Lenox.
Okay.
So we took, like, Wolf over to 30, and then 30 probably 2 miles up. Not real far, but not as far as Walmart, but it's Trinity Services, really nice building. And I was thinking, Bob and I both.
Good job, guys. Allie, don't be afraid to shoot.
Yes.
I'm usually off.
Kick it out, yeah!
It's been a while since I've been. How about you?
I worked this weekend. I haven't worked all week and I'm like exhausted. Like I worked all week because I've been having kids, I think.
Yeah.
So tomorrow might be a break, I don't know.
It's been a long week.
Everybody's working.
Like, yeah.
You want to go? Oh, you want to get down?
You guys.
I'm talking about.
What
do I smell?
Guys just scored, so Ellie's
going to
kick it off.
So,
you have like two
glass hours or something.
Get with me,
Lindy! Yeah,
Ellie, I'm going to pick up and leave
it.
Mother's a murderer?
Try to get in the middle, Allie. The middle, in front of the goal.
No,
in front of the goal.
I'm
just like, Allie. Get it! Allie, shoot it!
She was good before, but in the first place. I was like, what's going on?
Allie tried to steal it away from her.
She kind of goes to the side, she watches, she knows everything, kind of grabs up, and she's like coming in her back and stuff, but she hasn't done it for
years. Allie, get in front of the goal, move!
AJ! AJ!
No, nobody's jumping. Let's do it!
Oh, you got it!
Shoot it, Allie! Allie, don't be afraid to shoot!
You're right. You're gonna...
You and your damn having a video tape everything.
Everywhere he stores it all.
I don't. On YouTube.
In front of the goal, Allie. In front of the goal.
Right, I'm in the background.
In front of the goal.
Nobody watches, so it's okay. It's all Selena's childhood videos, so.
Look at Austin go!
Go, Al!
It was this lady, like, younger
than Linda. You know, which is under 30.
Yeah, she's a young girl.
A little bit more.
Right.
But it sounds a lot like.
I'll probably get there at like 7.
A little bit.
The first day that I work, when I work 2 days in a row, I'm always there a little bit longer because I don't know any of the patients. And when I work the weekends, we continue to be on a lot of patients. So Tuesday, really long time to be there.
No. I go Harlem to Laraway, and then you make a left.
What should I do?
Selena,
want your water? Here.
Let's open it.
No, it's a water break. You want some water? For you, my dear. You're doing good out there. Try to go after the ball a little bit more. You're good.
Bye-bye.
Goofball.
But it was good. It's 50 minutes because I'm family counselor, so what I'd like to do is have you guys come in first and then take like 20 minutes or so with me.
Yeah.
And I said to her, all the pictures and colors are happy people and colorful things I always think of, you know.
Yeah, which is good.
I just had a feeling you would want to do it.
Christine, if I ever find it, I'll have to show you. It would kill you. After my husband died, it was probably when she went in first grade or before Rich came along. It must have been this age. They had to draw stuff of their house. She drew a picture of her dad.
Play at the school.
And me mowing lawn in the dress, which I never mowed lawn in the dress. But, and then she wrote in the story, Daddy,
other boys.
So that's where, you know, she could have some problems with. And like the woman said, it's the end of it. You know, my dad left, and she would say, I'm not going to be home. You want it, you know.
But you would, I guess you, I know that can be the case, but at the same time.
Not about, Sally.
Wouldn't the maturity team that you would realize?
My girls get open.
Because I'm just thinking,
but in the middle, there's certain things with my sister.
Same thing, you know, it's like.
Yes! Allie, see what happens when you put it in front of the goal?
Woman says, maybe she's still looking for her dad. Younger than her.
But there's probably She probably went home that night and
drank.
And she was like, oh
my God. I'm gonna be busy from now on Wednesday.
I had a patient today that my heart was broken.
Right. And so you didn't get mad, you know, when I said, and the woman said to me, you know, later that it said that we're not, it was good, because she said, how do you feel about your daughter? I said, well, what did I say, Bob? I'm not.
Is it ghetto?
I'm nervous.
The one on the right.
I'm nervous.
Yeah, what are the
parts?
He used to work with her. He started working
with her.
He switched. He used to work with her.
You know, she said she paid us a good compliment. Because she said, I just have to ask you guys a question. Here we go. She said, how do you...
He's like, I got to listen to him tell me yesterday. Some days and hours or whatever.
He just seemed like,
I was like, okay. He can't wait.
I said, well, I mean, what are we... Somebody said I'm doing something right.
Sit there.
Oh no.
Go out.
That was nice.
I'll get in front of the goal.
Sophie, go down in front of the goal. She can pass it to you. Sophie, go by the goal. So Allie can kick it to you.
Try to kick at Celine.
Get in front of the goal, Allie. Allie, get in front of the goal.
Oh my God.
I got in.
Oh, throw it in.
You got in.
There you go. You can figure out what. Remember, it's capital C, little M.
All right.
That much I know, but I usually do
little M.
Yeah. I usually do capital J, little M, or capital C.
Okay. Oh,
try to get it, Allie. Try to get it. What are you doing?
Now help me associate it.
Yeah. Isn't that crazy?
No, there's more.
There is not a lot of games. I'm telling you.
May 1st, May 5th, May 6th. Go to my full schedule.
But May 1st is like Monday, right?
Yeah.
It doesn't say what. He's got snacks. I thought that she was putting it together.
Never saw it.
I don't think she ever made a skit. I don't get it in an email or anything, but...
She needs to be beaten. Yeah.
She's too busy. I thought it was so boring.
Doing the president stuff, throwing dogs at her. Like,
yeah, she would have had
like, a few. Like, oh, my God! Said, oh, God. Oh, God. I'm sitting over in a park. I said, well, the dog and the woman were all watching the game. Just waiting for a little bit.
I think the schedule is a little different than what I saw in Dublin. I
just trained so far.
Oh, maybe
they
listen to you. It's just not me. Vicky's a normal person, so she, that's her notes.
What makes you think?
I mean, I know, like, that's how I know, like, I usually have a pretty good talent.
Yeah, she was kind of like,
somebody grates on my nerves. Like, she was talking so fast. I either need, am I taking a new medicine? Because, like, if I take Claritin, it makes me loopy. Like,
yeah.
I'm real short, crabby, which is really weird. I could take any other allergy stuff. But I started, I noticed that.
Yeah, it was
like,
really good. Jack got the
so when I start to feel like
I don't
that,
like,
I'm like, this person is really
funny.
That to the
well, she's very malicious to me. You know,
Well, you should hear, you know how you say Andrew's like your buddy with her? And you know, with the things he says?
Yeah, whatever they say.
He says, bless you. Everything is about her. And I go, that's what
Jackie's like. Your grandma Jackie. Yeah, you were so funny.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 games. We have more soccer games than we have.
I can't believe it feels like that. Man, I'm looking at this going,
aww.
Well, what if she thinks this is full?
Oh, we have a Saturday game, huh?
What is just the month of May?
May and then a couple, like, three games in June.
Oh, really?
I thought we had pretty a lot of Saturdays. Maybe it's this. I thought we had a lot of Saturday games for this. For, I don't like the team snap, to be honest.
I like
snap. Something to what? Walking like a walking dead zombie? There she goes. Try to kick it, Celine.
Someday, you don't have to do it tonight, but someday you could send me a phone if you want to hold your
beer. I can do it now. You got enough battery power.
She's coming.
Now finding pictures of Richard.
Which I'm in mood? Yes.
Oh, I can never look at you at work again.
Right? No. I see the ball coming towards me, but I'm not going to actually go after it. Now I'm going to act like I'm going after it. And after we came back from council, you know, we went and got ice cream, and then we came home, and all of a sudden I walk in the front living room, and she's on Bob's neck sitting there. She hasn't done it in a long time. Climbed up there on the couch. She slept with me that night. She's got something going on with being scared. I don't know what it is.
She's been like that for...
I heard her wake me up in the middle of the night, and she said, can you hold my hand for a couple? So I'm thinking, great, I'm going to stir up some old things.
It's good, though.
Yeah, it's going to be good. It's
going to
be healing.
And, you know, Christine would put her some of the time in that spare bedroom. Like, Christine would fall asleep in the living room. And she'd carry her into that bedroom.
All right.
And her and whatever would go back into the back bedroom and close the door. So she said, I'm going to go see you now. Try in the door and knocking on the door. She is. And you've got some Joe Schmo sleeping out on the couch. And you're going to see me right across the path. You're going to say, Chris, I knew it.
You got to be able to pick out her on the street.
Yeah, I know. That's what I say on days when I'm walking. I'm going to walk in front of the metro. Yeah.
No,
I know.
I'm gonna laugh. I was shopping for a while. Yes! 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 Yes!
Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yeah, her husband is
you are the woman.
He is
like
the number one flower. If you go into your calendar,
he was like in La La Land. She was sweet. She was not ever at the field or on the ground. She had his head in the sky.
So let's go to you.
He held close, so she was always out there, and like they just were trying to make a sacrifice. She was always caught up in the thing. And that's
one day.
He has like the nicest and the most patient person. I mean, do you think the logo?
So I'm just
listening. Yeah, and if you don't want it to be purple, okay. Well, let's.
Black, Allie. Allie, gotta steal it. Steal it. Where you go?
You can change your color.
Look at that.
Charlie, not that far. Stay over here. Hey, Charlie.
So I don't know if.
Charlie.
So this is the
tackle. No throwing sticks, okay?
Yeah.
No throwing.
Charlie, bit my finger.
Oh, yeah, subscribe.
Charlie, bit my finger.
Yeah, I think we're going to have you log in on my phone. And then I'll sync it, and then we'll log in.
Not gonna see. Oh, you got another.
Oh no, this is Team Snacks though.
Okay,
for the.
See you now. All game going on down here. Good job. All game going on. Oh, that girl's gonna run. Maybe I'll just walk along. Oh, now I'm gonna take off.
She seems more engaged though than she was in previous.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this is the most active in the game I've seen her.
I wanted to see a video that nobody's going to watch. 28 minutes so far.
Is it? Probably. I don't care.
Look at that.
Oh my god.
We're going to change it to red since we're the red team.
Go ahead with the red.
Oh, there's no alerts.
Look at you, color coordinated at all.
One hour alert.
Yeah. On that one too?
Yeah.
Okay. You're like, man! Vicky!
Alright, so then let me find for some reason it says Jackie Myers. But we're gonna change it to that.
Okay.
Last one, I'm gonna throw it in.
Ready? Perfect. Oh my goodness. Excellent.
And then, like, when's the next? I know there's a Saturday game, so click on Saturday. 12 and 6.
And it's 9 o'clock. Yeah, so they have not. This must have been the one from soccer that was canceled. Because I could have swore we had one. Oh, it's 10 for Glory to God.
Do you know where that's at? It is on 180.
First they every single time.
There's, if you're going from Oak Park to Ridgeland, on the right hand side, you'll see a sign for like some kind of church.
That's it. Okay, I saw it the other night and I'm like, is that it?
Because the pastor from there was the assistant coach. Oh, you know who it is. The pastor on that team was the assistant coach with. I was thinking it was with Mario. Remember, there was Mario and there was this other guy who would come and go? He's the assistant. He was the pastor. He's the pastor of the Glory to God Church.
Yeah, we're.
Wow.
He didn't look like a pastor to me.
No.
I know, I'm very
stereotyped.
They actually
have a house, so they left. Myra, the pastor, we used to go to the Lutheran church on Ridgeland and Palmer Road. That's where Bob was confirmed. And really nice. St. Paul.
Yeah, I can think of it.
And the pastor was really
but it was so close and whatever. And they renovated, they
I would sit and think, one of the Ten Commandments, out the door.
Yeah, we go when we have we go to
Oh, okay.
We really like that church.
Game's over.
She okay?
She's
shook up.
Yeah, she's okay.
You do?